Dear children, I welcome you all for the EBS class. Today, we are going to see first standard, term 2, unit 3 or society. Society is the term to describe human beings together. As society, we celebrate many festivals. Some are celebrated to thank nature. And others are local celebrations. All festivals are occasions to express our unity. Now let us see the traditional festivals. Pongal. Do you know why we celebrate Pongal? Pongal is a harvest festival. A good harvest brings happiness to all. During Pongal, we thank nature for giving us the food we eat. Pongal is one of the biggest harvest festivals. It is celebrated for 4 days in Tamil Nadu. Pongal is also called Thai Pongal, which is related to the 10th month of the Tamil calendar. The 4-day celebration during Pongal have different activities based on each day. People generally pay their regards to the god and other substances for their livelihood. The word Pongal in Tamil means to spill over or to overflow. A mixture of rice, jangri, milk, etc. are cooked and allowed to spill outside the pot. As a custom, when rice gets spilled over the earthen pot, it is meant as abundance in the family. As I said, we celebrate Pongal for 4 days. Each day has a unique feature. First day is called Bohi. On this day, people discard old things and clean their homes. Discard means a thing rejected as no longer useful. They also paint the walls with limestone. Limestone means sunambu, making the houses bright and clean. They draw beautiful columns in front of the house. They burn old and damaged items during Bogi, but burning tires and plastic items makes the air dirty. This should be avoided. The second day is Thai Pongal. On this day, people prepare Pongal in a new pot with newly harvested rice. They worship and thank the sun. And the third day is Matu Pongal. Matu Pongal is celebrated to thank cattle which work hard for us. Cattle are decorated and worship on this day. The fourth day is Kanum Pongal. It is also known to be Ulavar Thirunal. It is the day for thanking the farmers. People also visit their relatives, friends, temples and scenic spots and have fun together. Scenic spots is the place which is related to natural sceneries like park, beach, etc. Pongal festival is one of the most important and popular festival that attracts the people from all across the country. I hope you all enjoyed this session. Let us continue the lesson by next video. Thank you, children. Have a great day.